If you have skin abscess anywhere in your body, then handle it with care, as most of these skin abscesses can be treated at home. Before we take a look at various home remedies, let's first quickly understand what an abscess is. A skin abscess is formed under the skin and is caused by bacteria that infect and then inflames nearby hair follicles. It is a kind of sack of pus under your skin. They're painful, and they grow larger until they are drained. The area surrounding the skin can be red and painful too. Some rare skin abscesses can grow to the size as big as a baseball. So, now you know the size of the challenge that you may have to face. But most abscesses are 5 to 10 millimeter long diameter and can be treated with home remedies. So, let's examine a few effective home remedies. We will also look at the precautions that you can take to avoid developing abscess in future. So continue to watch this short video till the end. Home Remedy 1, apply hot compress. This should be your first line of treatment. Heat helps to increase the circulation, bringing more white blood cells and antibodies to the area to fight the infection. Apply a warm compress to the area for 20 minutes at a time. Do this 3 or 4 times a day, every day, until the boil is gone. The American Academy of Dermatology suggests soaking a washcloth in warm water and applying it to the area. Our second home remedy is Epsom salt. This is sort of an extension of warm compress. Dissolve Epsom salt in warm water and soak a compress in it. Apply the compress to the area for 20 minutes at a time and repeat it at least 3 times daily until the boil is gone. Epsom salt relaxes muscles, reduces pain and helps to dry out the pus, causing the boil to drain. Other home remedies include direct application of neem oil, castor oil, tree tea oil diluted in coconut oil. All these oils are antibacterial oils. Within a week of use of these remedies, the abscess will split open one day. Let it open in its own, don't pick it to open. When it opens, wash the affected area with soap and water and dress with a sterile bandage. Keep using heat for the next few days to promote draining, washing the area twice daily and applying a fresh bandage every time. If a skin abscess doesn't subside or drain within a week to 10 days, it is extremely painful or its size grows bigger than 1 centimeter, then you should consult a doctor. If you have diabetes, then you shouldn't try to treat a skin abscess at home. You must consult a doctor. Now let's understand how you can prevent a future occurrence of an abscess. While there's no guaranteed way to prevent abscess, you can reduce your risk of developing one by taking following precautions. Keep your face and body clean and don't share razors, towels, makeup, etc. with anyone. If you bruise or wound your skin, then don't let it get bacterial infection. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.